The two times champions of the Indian Super League, Atletico-de-Kolkata, ATK, officially launched the new team jersey for the upcoming season of the ISL. Team's principal owner and chairman are P. Sanjeevoyankar Group Sanjeevoyan AA, along with Steve Koppel, head coach, and Sanjoy Sen, ATK and assistant coach ATK, were present at the event.
The team looks very balanced, very good. They've had an extremely great pre-season in Spain. Had a practice game against Fulham, which went in their favour 0-1. So that, I think, by itself was some kind of a tribute. So, need your support. This is our team, the Bengal team, for this ISL. We need each one of you to support us, bless us, and root for us.
Meanwhile, Manuel Lanzarote has been named the captain of the side for the upcoming season.
I think there are two aspects to any club. One is about the finances, and the other is about performance. So finances is something that you always try and keep as tightly as possible, but keeping in mind that you need to give a certain level of comfort to the players and the training staff. So that's one aspect. The second thing is to try and perform, for the team to combine well, for the team to deliver as one united body. And I think that is where the coach comes in. And I think so far the team has gelled very well. Fingers crossed. We've had three great seasons, one bad season. Hopefully we'll be able to have a fourth good season.